don't want to go at it like a bull in a china shop, Tom.